bitch.
Gotta keep moving.
Power source detected. There's the gravity lift. It's still operational. That's our way back in.
Put me on record as saying I don't like this idea one bit. Aw, slag.
Get into the ship's
upstairs, downstairs.
The Covenant battle net is a mess. I can't access the ship's schematics. My records indicate that a shuttle bay should be here. Look in the corners. The Flood are gathering bodies here.
Yeah. Gotta have stuff for their infection forms. Crazy number of carrier forms. Oh, this is nasty. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Get out of here! You can't stand toe-to-toe with these guys. What the hell was I thinking? And I get shot in the back. Almost made it. Note to self, when in doubt, run like hell. Shoddy. Oh my God. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Damn it! Okay. That sucks so bad. I'm only 80 meters away. Come on, man. Run like hell, run like hell, run like hell. Thank you. my god! Really? You gotta have like 3 billion freaking things coming at me. Sorry. You survive the flood, but you don't survive me. Awesome. A well-placed freaking grenade.
Looks like another shuttle bay. We should be able to reach the control room from the third level.
I gave you an order, soldier. Now pull out!
He's delirious! In pain, we have to find him! No human life signs detected. The captain, he's one of them. We can't let the flood get off this ring. You know what he'd expect. What he'd want us to do. It's done. I have the code. We should go. We need to get back to the Pillar of Autumn. Let's go back to the shuttle bay and find a ride.
Oh, fuck.